Alright, well, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of an update on the EPO. So right now, I've taken off all of these, the door handles, or not door handles, roof handles? Yeah, roof handles. And they are all really, really disgusting. So I took these off, and then I also took off my headliner. My lights, because you had to, but also because I installed new LEDs in them, because the other ones are super dull and yellowish, and I already did the whole swap on my truck and love the way that it looks, so I just want to do that here. The only thing about it, it sucks, is that like because I have the sunroof, I don't have a rear dome light. Alright, so I think this is, I mean, I can get it a little bit cleaner, but for the most part, that's pretty clean compared to that. I'm not sure if you can see that, but it's a lot better. So I'm gonna do the rest of these and I'll be back. Dirty these are compared to this. Texans are fucking disgusting. seems like this is the cleanest it's gonna get. Probably looks better than it did at the beginning with this one. Wow, that was easy. Alright, so we have that one and this one. Not sure why these are so dirty. But hey, it's super easy to clean. So the reason why I'm using these is because they are a bit abrasive, and so they're actually used to wash your hands with, but I'm using them on here because it seems to be getting like more into the plastic. That's it. That's the end of the video.